All right, so I got the Freewing 360 degree thrust vectoring F-16 here. It was stock, and I just upgraded it to the Chain Sun 10 blade 70 millimeter fan, and I have a Hobby King motor in there. I'll put the details in the description as far as what it is, but you can see there she be. And this thing is so much quieter than it was with the stock setup and has a bit more power. It's got a much better sound to it, so check it out.